Hi, I'm Ben Modell. I'm a silent film accompanist, an historian, presenter, and composer. My name and face may already be familiar to you, because for the last 15, 16 years or so, I've been affiliated with the annual Musical Movies Concert presented by the Boise Philharmonic at the historic Egyptian Theater in Boise. For most of those years, I've had the unique chance to attend the concerts and play the theater organ at the Egyptian, accompanying a couple of comedy shorts on the program. There are a lot of movie houses around the U.S. that have theater organs in them, but only a small fraction have the instrument that was put in it when the theater was opened. And that's what you have at the Egyptian Theater. You have the original 1927 instrument that was installed, which means that when you come to the Musical Movies Concert, or when we bring in school kids from the local area, they are getting to hear and experience exactly what moviegoers from 1927-28 heard and experienced back then. The instrument at the Egyptian Theater, however, needs a little work. Over the last few years, every time we turn on the organ, I start warming up, there's a couple more things not working right on it. Maybe a couple of notes here and there, or an entire rank of pipes. And it's time to bring the instrument back to its original 1927 splendor. It can be done, and it is possible, and the instrument and the theater and the community is deserving of this national artistic treasure. I'm pretty sure it's the only movie house, and certainly the only movie house with a working theater organ in it in the entire state of Idaho. I hope you'll consider helping out with this project and help us restore the unique, historic Robert Morton Theater Organ at the Egyptian Theater. Thanks, and I'll see you in February.